cheer in the stands. That's what students are ready to do this Saturday. As game day quickly approaches, students express their thoughts about the first home game.
I'm definitely excited. I'm really excited because this is the first time, at least when I've been to Troy, where we're starting our season off on the road, and now we're having our home game. So we've already got a general feel on how our team's going to be. In the past, we've had a home game to start, so we'd go into our home stadium, not really knowing what to expect, have a nice home field advantage. But I'm definitely excited. I think we have a really good team this year, and I think we're going to be able to beat Texas State.
I'm excited. I can't wait because, you know, I thought there wasn't going to be a game because of the whole COVID situation.
As you can see, students are excited to attend the first home game against Texas State. But students, don't forget that you must have a ticket to attend the game. Students feel comfortable attending the game on Saturday and trust that the university is doing their best to keep them safe.
I feel all right about going because I've seen how other schools handled football games during the pandemic, so I feel like as long as there's social distancing, it should be all right.
I feel comfortable about the first home game. You know, the NFL is kind of doing their own thing. As long as everyone's, you know, taking their own safety precautions and, you know, doing the right things necessary, I don't think it'd be a problem.
I do. I mean, I went and got a ticket, and I feel like, you know, people will have their masks on, so that, you know, makes me feel a little safer. I'll also have my mask on. And I mean, they have sections, like, spread out.
No tickets will be available on game day. Kenrietta Stinson, Troy, Trojan Vision News.